So Harmony has been open for 6 years and a few months. We opened in September of 2012. So my mom had just finished 2 missions for the church, and she was just kind of needing something different. She wanted something different, and she's always dreamed of owning a fabric and yarn store, and I already had my website going that was pretty successful, and I'd always wanted a storefront. So we're like, this is kind of a weird combo, and we're not sure if it's gonna work, but let's just try it. And so we opened the shop together. What I've come to find out is that I thought the big hurdle was just like getting the store open, but it's like, it doesn't end right there. You have to market and you have to keep relevant and keep getting new things. I mean, it's just like, the buck stops here. Like, no one else is just giving me a list of things to do. I have to create everything and decide, oh, this is what we need to do to keep it going. So it's really, you have to be self-motivated, which I am in some ways, but like business type stuff, I'm sometimes not. So that's been a hard thing to have to kind of like buckle down and make myself do stuff that's hard. I was driving by this space one day and I saw that there was like a for rent sign out front. And I'd always thought this was a really beautiful house, and that we, kind of my dream has always been to have a shop and something really charming rather than like a strip mall. Like, that just doesn't compute with me for the feel of what we wanted. So I was driving by and I had seen the for rent sign and been like, oh my gosh, that would be so awesome. But then there was someone out front, the front door was open, and there was a woman who was working on the grounds. So I like did a U-turn, came back, and I took a tour, and I was like, this is so awesome. But it wasn't until like 6 months later that it actually, like, I went through a series of like having to give up on it and thinking, no, now's not the right time, even though that's the perfect space, we can't do it now. And then 6 months later, it all came together, like in a series of fortuitous, magical events. Here, it's like I develop relationships with customers. I get to see the sale from the beginning to the end and help people pick stuff out and really develop relationships. And at the end of the day, that's what all of this is about to me, is like community, relationships, fostering creativity, all of those good feelings. So.